What?
Oh, I look like, hi guys, so Cindy and I made it to New York. I look great right now, but our flight was like 6 hours. We woke up at like 5 in the morning. Now it's like 4 o'clock here. Got to the hotel room, and this is what the hotel room looks like. Shout out to Clean and Clear because they gave us these like cute little balloons, and oh my gosh, I'm like obsessed. Gave us like a basket full of like all of the Clean and Clear stuff, so thank you so much. Also, Cindy's in the bathroom, so that's why she's not in here, but this is what the room looks like. And then they got us cupcakes, and it says at Crazy Ray, which is so cute. I'm definitely going to eat one. So hungry, I haven't eaten anything. Bless. We're gonna open the gifts right now.
Ooh, looking rough. I don't know how I feel about this. Yikes. Hi. Cute. Okay, let's open them.
Ooh, how did you do that?
Dual action moisturizer.
Morning burst.
Ooh.
Ava Bluetooth headphones.
Wow.
Wait, that's so cute.
Makeup dissolving facial wipe. So much stuff.
Oh, I think we got our bags mixed up.
Oh.
My sister, right? Okay.
You could join us in New York this week. Gara is so excited to meet you in Swap Skincare Secret.
My skincare is not that good right now.
Hope you enjoy the Clean and Clear products and a little something special from Yara, Clean and Clear team.
That's so
what
cute.
Cindy, we are so glad to host you and Saray this week. Excited to meet you at the event tomorrow. Hope you're ready to get schooled by Yara, EXO, the Clean and Clear PR team. Aww.
Thank you so much. Wow.
My stickers. I love these balloons.
Oh. Hashtag.
Oh, N. Y.
Okay, these cool like stars at the bottom of them. Okay.
New York, I'm really wrong. We're waiting for room service and we're really hungry. Have a headache, so I'm waiting to take this water.
Stop being weird.
I'm trying to do a cool transition. Watch.
Yeah.
Bye.
Oh, they give you little ketchups.
Oh. I know. Oh. Little mayo and ketchup. Oh my god, this looks so good.
So she got salad, I got fries.
Fries before guys. There's chicken, tomato, avocado, and bacon. Yum.
Good morning, guys. So it is currently 7:55 in the morning. I slept a lot yesterday. I slept on the plane for like 5.5 hours. We came back here 8, and then we fell asleep at like 6 or 7. And then Cindy woke up at 12, and I woke up at like 12:30 for like 5 minutes. I went back to sleep. I mean, wow, I can't talk. Cindy went back to sleep at 2 a.m. You guys probably don't care, but like, we just woke up, currently getting ready for the Clean and Clear event. So I'm super excited. So let's get ready. Cindy's in her robe too, so we're ready.
Gotta play music.
This is my mirror.
Plot twist. I never thought it would end up like this. I always thought it would only be one kiss. One became 100. All of a sudden, I'm singing I love you. Plot twist. Everything's happening so quick. I only wanted a taste to your lips. Lips became your body. Lights turning and
and my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna charge you, but I'll be back. Okay, so we are all ready right now. I'm wearing a red lip and then just like my regular makeup on because my hair literally looks so bad down. And then I'm just wearing this shirt from Forever 21. It has like an open shoulder. These shorts and then these shoes. And then Cindy.
Floral.
Off the floral. Yeah, there we go.
And then I have these black shorts. And then I have these sandals because I can't walk in heels, but I can do
really
that.
Cute. Yeah. So we're going down in like 5 minutes. Okay, so we're here. Look at how cute this desk is. Like, it says at Crazy Ray, and then there's like this little pencil flower thing. Cindy also has one too. And this is what it looks like.
Good morning, class. Second down, class of 2017. Welcome to Clean and Clear Academy. We have an amazing substitute teacher for you, Miss Yara Shakini. I hope I am well equipped enough.
We just finished. We're gonna go over there. We might take some pictures. I really want one of these. I want those like biscuit thing. Oh, Sydney.
Our last one is in New York with Millie Rock. Look at all this food. Wow.
We had a little outfit change. I changed my earrings to these earrings, which I love, and then I'm wearing this like
silk dress, and then I'm wearing my jean jacket over, which I'm probably gonna take off because it's super humid outside. And then I'm wearing these jean booties that I got from Forever 21. They're super extra. Also another reason why I need to take my jean jacket off. Too much jean, and it's like different color jean. But yeah, I love these. They have like holes in them, and I don't know, I think they're super extra. Whoa, the tables. I'm literally on a date with Sydney, like hi. Come on. So good. So far I got a iced tea, and then Cindy got a yummy. And I think we're gonna get salads and pizza. Great combo. We got our pizza. It came so quick. This looks so bomb. The rest of our food, I got the salmon salad, and then Cindy got a kale salad.
I'm gonna try it. It's really good.
So our server came out with these two cupcakes, and it's from Clean and Clear. Thank you so much, Clean and Clear. So sweet.
Aww. We finished eating. We have our food right down here, but I've never tried almond cake, and that sounds bomb. So we're waiting for that, and then we're leaving to go to a nail appointment that Clean and Clear booked for us, which is so nice. I'm so excited because my nails are so bad right now. Not cute.
We're at Nail Box right now.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, I know, I kind of want the marble.
It's so cool.
These are like the designs that they have. I think I might get marble or, I don't know. They have so many designs. Mr. DJ, somebody remix. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? I only got my men as for wanting some more. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? It goes two by one, even two by two. Everybody in the floor, let me show you how. Okay, so she just finished my nails and they look so cool. It's marble. I'm obsessed.
Matches my bag. Nice.
How you doing over there?
Trying to.
I know.
Sunny, let me see your nails.
Okay, so I got, they're matte at the top and then it's glossy at the bottom.
Whoa.
Whoa.
A mani pick. That lighting though.
You first. Now we're going to Glossier. They said that it's like this organic beauty place, so we're only 4 minutes away, so we're walking.
Walking in heels.
I know, my feet are gonna hit me.
Okay, so we got an Uber because my directions were not working. That's my excuse. It was literally telling me to go this way, and then it said that it was wrong, and then, awesome. We're on our way.
That way.
Yeah. I think we were closer at the nail place.
No, I tried walking. I was like, okay, no, like we got it. And then my direction said we were going the wrong way, and now I gave up.
And then you said, Uber will know best.
Yeah, Uber will do best.
Whoa. Oh my God, this is so pretty, wow. So sparkly.
Cool.
Instead of just do it, it says just do it. Get it?
I just took pictures by that mirror.
Yep. So we're at Taiyaki, and I got the matcha one, and then what did you get? Your berry?
Yeah. Very lovely.
Yum. Oh my God.
Oh, it's fish.
Okay, so a couple hours later, we're in Times Square. It's Cindy's first time. She's wearing my like NYPD hat, which fits perfectly. I look like a toe. I didn't feel like getting ready.
This and shorts. What do you think?
It's so cool. It's
right? So hey! Miss Forever 21 though. This is honestly like my favorite section, which is the guy section. Oh my God, yes.
My God, wait, this shirt's so cool.
I like this. Is this weird? I'm definitely getting this. So I just tried on this jacket. I think I'm gonna get it. It's lit. And also this. Obsessed with these types of jackets.
I call this a snack.
Oh my gosh. Cindy and I are back in the hotel room. We ordered
the fries.
Got the same sandwich and fries. I just fell.
Okay, so I forgot to tell you guys, after lunch, I was walking out of the restaurant or whatever. I see Dan Humphrey from Gossip Girl. Then I was like, Cindy, go look. And then she looked at him and it was him, and we were gonna go up to him, but I was too like shook. And he was, as we were walking out, he was like getting his table. So we're like, okay, we're not gonna like disturb him or whatever. So in honor of that, we're watching Gossip Girl while we eat, but we're so sad that we didn't go up to him. It would have been like the perfect moment because we're like, we're in New York, and like, what are the odds of seeing like someone from Gossip Girl? So sad. Good morning, guys. So I literally couldn't wake up this morning. I'm really wearing my Lion King shirt, but we're at Cafe Detente. Went here like 2 years ago and remembered it because they're avocado toast.
Speaking of avocado toast,
literally the best avocado toast that I've ever had. And Cindy loves avocados, so I was like, okay, we have to go here. Got a almond croissant to share. I got a latte, and then Cindy got a cappuccino.
Wait, I'll get a picture.
Oh yeah, Snapchat.
We're in Brady Melville right now in Soho. Guys, look how many hats there are on this wall. Like, high. We just got back to the hotel room and we have to leave the airport in like 10 minutes. So I'm like quickly packing everything. 12:19. Okay, we have 11 minutes. We kind of killed the cupcakes. We have one left. Cindy, are you gonna eat it? It's all you. Oh yeah, we got some headphones.
Which is really cool because I didn't bring any in the plane right here. I was just sitting there staring.
What does it say? Oh, it's signed by Yara.
So I'm going to end the vlog right here. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this New York vlog and everything. And also, thank you so much, Clean and Clear, for everything. I literally had a blast. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I will see you in the next vlog. Bye, guys.
Bye.